This is an original poem titled Manifest Destiny Without Any Trails of Tears. I sold my bed last week. Letting go of my past has been my new technique. It was too big and bulky to take out west when I'm trying to lighten my load on my quest. A road trip to my new life in Los Angeles. A place that's always filled me with bliss. A city of dreams I cherish while I'm awake, even amongst the people who are nothing but fake. It's not fake news, I'm actually moving to continue growing, improving, and fulfilling. I keep being told it's too competitive or cutthroat. The phrase has become repetitive, but these doubters don't dare to think outside their box. Too afraid to take risks, yet claim they're happy? A paradox. Life begins at the end of your comfort zone, hence selling my comfort and jumping into the unknown. I may not know what lies ahead, much like the date and time I'll be dead, but there's something freeing about not knowing and letting my stream of consciousness keep ebbing and flowing. I want to be complacent no more, or do battle in Michigan's frigid Cold War. What more can I say? I love LA. How much more venom are they trying to spray? Too much traffic? I'll blast music. Too much smog? I'll see through it. Cost of living? I've saved a bit. Earthquakes? I'll hold my ground if it splits. The wildfires are tragic, but not enough to deter me. When I yearn to smell that breeze coming off the sea, will I miss my loved ones? Well, of course. But if I don't go, I'll be riddled with remorse. So I'm saying it's been real, Michigan. Thanks for listening to all my problems, perspectives, and opinions. To see what my fate has in store, it's time to reach a different shore. From a great lake to a vast ocean, small fish, big pond. Sure, it's a frightening notion, but I've always been a savvy swimmer. Submerge with a shark, yet glide with a friendly flipper. I can descend to those depths or go with the flow, really do whatever it takes to put on a good show. I'm ready for the angels to lift me up with grace, because it is my destiny I am choosing to embrace. Thank you.